It's a good thing. I mean, you don't, for recruiting purposes and everything, I think you want, if you're good at what you want to be and what you, where you want to get to, I mean, you want high expectations. I mean, I've been on every level here since we've been here. As far as nobody thought about TCU to, I mean, I'm, the media people are, after we beat Oklahoma in 2005, can we come out to a Sunday practice because nobody was paying any attention? We don't even know what your players' names are. That was the 2000 fight, and that was my mistake because I did, and we didn't get our heads out of the clouds, and that was the only loss of the season to SMU. So, you know, I've learned as a head coach, I've learned some very valuable lessons through the years of how to approach things, and what I found out is keep it just like this. Because I will be honest with you, success is more harmful than failure. Well, all the good things people are saying sometimes harms you a lot more than people. Down here, we've handled, and we've become better teams when people tell us we're not any good. Find anybody that's had an opportunity to get a chance to be successful, I think
somebody within the chain of command, there is somebody that's always pushing the envelope. I think that's what people do. I don't think it just successful people don't happen overnight.